Well, the countdown to fun in the sun is here. Luna Park in Coney Island officially opens to the public this coming Friday.
And the amusement park will open at noon and welcome visitors every weekend through Memorial Day. Then it will be open daily for the season.
Yeah, guests can check out iconic rides like the Coney Island Cyclone, which the first 96 guests to get to ride for free in honor of the ride's 96th birthday.